Now, your local weather authority with Chief Meteorologist Jesse Walker.
Welcome back, everybody. We've got a real nice summer weekend ahead in the valley. It looks like temperatures are going to be warm, but not quite as humid. We're also going to be watching a tropical system. It's starting to move tonight, and that's going to be impacting us by next week. So we'll start with that tropical system. It was kind of lingering around over land for the last couple of days. It's now moving pretty quickly out of the southern Gulf of Mexico. I had to actually move my camera around a little bit so you can see a better shot of it now. Getting into the southern portion of the Gulf of Mexico. This is Tropical Storm Cristobal. Of course, moving over water now, it's starting to pick up steam a little bit. Winds are up to 45 miles per hour, gusting to 60. Moving quick, north at 14 miles per hour. Here's what we think will happen as we head through time, probably making landfall there in southern Louisiana late in the weekend. And then, as we've thought all along, it still looks like it's going to track right up over this area, probably sometime late on Tuesday into Tuesday night. And with that, there'll be some rain, some thunderstorms, and some wind as well. Right now, the heavier rains will probably stay closer to the track of this in western Illinois, but we'll keep an eye on it. Definitely going to be impacting our weather by next week. However, I want to show you the dew points now. We're around 70, so it's muggy out there. When you have dew points at 70, it feels pretty uncomfortable. But look what we have for the weekend. 62 tomorrow and upper 50s on Sunday, even into Monday. So even though it's going to be warm, it will be less humid. It will feel better. The tropical system will jump it right back to 70, but briefly, then we'll see some drier air come back in later next week. So yes, it's going to be a warm weekend, but it will be a bit more comfortable. 88 degrees was our high today. 63 has been the low for the day. There was no rain across the area today, so we're at 0.28 so far for the month. Here's what we got with sunrise, sunset to kick off your weekend, and the river stage in Terre Haute did jump up with the rain in the northern areas recently. It's up to 15 feet, but it has now crested. At the airport in Terre Haute, 74, relative humidity 91%, so it's going to be a muggy night tonight. Still got some moisture in the air. Temperatures are in the 70s all across the area, but on the water vapor satellite, to the northwest, see the darker shades? That's drier air, and that's what's going to be moving in. So tonight, we still have a few clouds around. Some of those clouds are starting to clear out, though. We'll be looking for clearing skies as the night goes on, especially into the early part of tomorrow. So on the Dorsa Automotive Doppler radar, no surprise, nothing showing up across the area, and it looks like a great weekend. Watch tomorrow, lots of sunshine. About the only thing you see moving is the clock at the top. Clear skies tomorrow night. It will be cooler tomorrow night. And then Sunday, more sunshine. Again, both days will be warm, but it will not be as humid over the weekend. So that's going to be something pretty nice. Here comes the tropical system. We think along about Tuesday afternoon into Wednesday. That'll be the best chance for that system to go through. Behind that, it looks like dry and cooler conditions. That system actually changes the weather pattern in this part of the country. So when we look longer term, look at that. As we go into June 13 through 19, we actually go back into a little bit of a cooler weather pattern, thanks in part to the tropical system as it passes by. So for tonight, partly cloudy, warm, still kind of a muggy night tonight, down to 68. Tomorrow, sunshine, dry. It'll be warm, but it will be less humid, a high of about 88 degrees. We'll stay in the 80s, but again, not overly humid on Sunday. Back in the upper 80s next week with tropical moisture, meaning showers and storms Tuesday into Wednesday. Behind that, dry and actually a little cooler, highs only around 80 to wrap up next week. That's your forecast. Don't go away. Sports coming up in just a couple minutes.